So they say a picture's worth 1,000 words. But when you're searching for an image online, how do you know that every one of those words is true? We're going to show you a simple trick. You can do it with Google, and it's called a reverse image search. Okay, so there are a couple of different ways you can do this. The first one is to go to images.google.com. And you can go over there. This looks like a normal Google search page, but we have the Google Images icon, and you'll see the little camera search by image icon right here. That's key. Now, one of the first ways, so one of your first of the few options we'll show you today to do this, is a drag and drop. So let's say you have an image saved on your desktop. Here it is. I'm just going to drag it right over here into the search bar. It will upload the file, and I get a whole list of hits where that image is in the page. And so I can then go and investigate all of these different sources where that image shows up. One of the second options you can do is to click the little search by image icon, and you can paste a URL in there. And let's say I've found a URL where this image I want to search is, and I can paste it in there and search. Once again, I will get a big list of hits of different sites where this image shows up. Let's talk about a third way that is even a little bit easier to do, and this is probably the simplest way and one that I highly recommend, only if you're using Chrome though. Let's say you're on a web page and you find an image and you want to know more about that image. You can right click or control click on the image and then scroll down here to search Google for image, and automatically a new tab will open up in your Chrome browser giving you the same results. So the last step you want to do, and the most important one, is probably to ask some critical questions about the results that you just found. You want to ask questions like, on what kinds of websites does this image show up? Are there any clues about where the image originated? Has the image been altered in any way, any place that you've seen it? And that's just the tip of the iceberg. For more information about asking critical questions with a reverse image search, or just about fact-checking in general, head on over to commonsense.org/education.